That's gonna get you killed. The price gonna be the death of you.
Yo guys, what is up? Thank you for clicking on this video. As always, I'm Grandpa. And in today's video, we're touching on a gentleman's piece. If you ain't a gentleman, if you don't wipe your mouth like this, then click off this video. We are talking about the Penny Loafers by Amelion Dore. But before we get into any of that, go ahead and like this video if you do enjoy it. Subscribe to the channel if you have not already. Check out my other videos. And if any thought comes into your mind while watching this fire ass video, even if it's damn pop, you looking mad cute, do it. And if you're not already following me on Instagram, first off, you're fake as hell, but go ahead and follow me at Grandpa Don't Cry. Of course, like I said, we're getting into the Penny Loafers, but I did cop a couple other things from the AOD first fall drop. So along with the Penny Loafers, I did cop this Molina Dunk Tee in white. The graphic is kind of a teaser into their Molina Dunk knitted sweater that they will be releasing. It is sold out everywhere, so if you're interested in purchasing it, this is a size medium. Go ahead and DM me at Grandpa Don't Cry on Instagram. Of course, the last pickup I got is this corduroy six panel camp cap. Is this a camp cap or just a six panel cap in the navy colorway with the Amelion Dore detailing embroidered on the front. So now what you've all been waiting for, the AOD Penny Loafers. The product information, $275 retail, 110% go a full size down. This is in the words of Teddy Santis, in the words of the Amelion Dore website, and the words of Grandpa, which tops everything. Go a full size down. And also a quick fun fact, shout out to my boy Nick. He's definitely not watching this, but shout out to him. He shared the fun fact of that these are called penny loafers because back in the day, I don't know if the loafers came with coins or people just used their own pennies, but you would actually put pennies like right in this area. I don't know if that's a widely known fact and I'm just dumb, but fun fact regardless for everybody who doesn't know. So now with the styling, I know that when you think about footwear, there's kind of like two sides of a spectrum. You're either a sneakerhead and you don't even think about loafers and boots, or you're all about loafers, boots, and those type of footwear pieces. I have come in the flesh to bring us all together. So with these outfits, I definitely want to showcase how to style these on a more streetwear type level. So with the first outfit, you got a little taste of this in the intro. Of course, we're starting off with the AOD six panel hat in navy. On top of a gray boxy tee from ASOS, you have a bare knuckles sweater. And with the pants, I'm wearing the Dickies 874 work pants. So a quick sneak peek into next video where we're going to be talking all about what I like to call the greatest pant of all time, the 874 Dickies work pant. So saving the detail for next video, of course you're wearing the white socks and the penny loafers along with your traditional tote bag. With the second fit, it's pretty much the same pieces all around except for a different tote bag, and this time we are wearing a hoodie. I wanted to showcase a fit with a little bit more color, so I stuck with bare knuckles and this beautiful baby blue hoodie. And I think with this fit and the last one, you kind of still keep your youth, but at the same time a little bit more mature look, a little bit more gentleman like. You pull up in this fit, baby girl Susan, definitely.
Damn, daddy.
And with the last fit, this is definitely more of a casual fit, no headpiece, a different tote bag. And with the shirt, I went with this ASOS button down shirt, which I actually cropped myself for more of a boxy crop look. I would love to pair this with these beige wide fit denim from COS, but those are a little bit long on me, so I do have to tailor them a little bit. So I'm sticking with the Dickies 874 work pant and of course the penny loafers. This fit is if you want to flex your gentleman walking down the street of New York or wherever you're from, this is definitely fit to do it for the warmer weather. So those are the three fits. That is the Penny Loafers by ALD. Of course, like this video if you did enjoy it, subscribe if you haven't already, and stay tuned for the next video, which will be entirely about the greatest pant ever. I'll catch you guys in that video. Grandpa, peace.